everybody, and good morning! Yeah! It's Alyssa and Violet's first vlog ever!
Okay, so I just woke up. This is what I look like when I wake up.
I'm so excited! You guys are gonna be coming with me through my journey through life. Are you excited? Ah! I just woke up a little bit ago. I just woke up a little bit ago. It is Saturday morning. I'm gonna go to the gym right now. That's why I'm in gym attire. Hello, those are my nipples. We are just gonna live life today and I'm gonna take you guys through every second of it. I can't believe I'm vlogging. I always said I'd never vlog, but you know what? Things change. Look, I bought a camera. Look, I bought a camera. Look! I bought a camera! Yes, thank you. So I'm just, oh, lovely. Yeah. So vlog day one, people, here we go. It's okay. Erica made me food, yay! It's because we go to the gym together in the morning. What'd you make me?
Eggs.
You gotta get that protein. You gotta get that carb.
Wow.
Wrong day.
Alyssa Marie.
It's Violet Marie. Whatever. Thank you.
For those of you who do not know, this is Erica.
Hey.
She is my BFF slash roommate slash piece of shh. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Go to class.
Ow, my back! My back!
This is why you have no friends.
Calm. Today, I would like to go to the gym, get that workout in, take a shower. In my room because my room's kind of messy from the week, and also we have to get Halloween costumes because today is, what's today?
Today's the 15th, I think.
Is that like the
bonus
series? Wow. But yeah, today is October 15th. This is going to be up tomorrow, the 16th, right? Yeah.
It's kind of sad.
I don't know, though. Where isn't it?
Who broke the Keurig?
Who broke the Keurig?
If we had to put on one person in this house, who would it be? All three.
Say that three. One, two, three. Jake Paul!
Uber's here.
Uber's here? Uber's here! You know, sometimes in life you have to do some crazy things and have to put in coffee in a to-go cup because you're running late. Oh no. Oh no. I'm so sorry. I'll clean that up when I get back, I promise. Yeah, I definitely won't clean that up when I come back. At least I'm honest. Ooh, yeah, that hit the spot.
I like this music.
You think we're gonna be late?
Hi! Guess what? I started vlogging!
Vlog daddy in the house.
Guys, this is my trainer slash coach slash love of my life slash
what? Wait, I'm your love of your life?
Yeah.
Since when?
I didn't know how to tell you this, Brad. But listen, I love you.
I love you.
Oh no, no, get up. No, no.
Did you ask? Alyssa Violet.
He's making my booty very toned right now.
Hell yeah.
Brad, I have to tell you something.
You're a dude?
No.
What?
Well, yeah, I'm a dude, but also, I had two pancakes.
What?
The other night.
Why didn't you tell me that before?
Because I panicked. I didn't know what to do.
Like protein pancakes?
No, like pancakes.
Like pancake pancakes?
Like pancake pancakes.
Ow!
For those of you who don't know what this is, it's mobility, and this is like you have to. Brad, just explain it, cause I can't.
This hurts.
So what I'm doing is I'm releasing the fascia that surrounds the muscle, so that when you guys go upstairs and start going through these high endurance workouts, you can perform better, squat deeper, and injury free.
Am I doing it right? I used to do this every day before a workout, before training, and it hurts. It does not feel good, but it helps. Am I cold?
Yeah.
Hearted.
Oh!
Hearted?
So, For those of you who don't know, which is everybody because I haven't told anybody yet, I do not have an editor for these vlogs. And I'm gonna be editing the first couple by myself, so if they're really crappy, that's what you get for watching my vlog. I'm just kidding. I'm like on the hunt right now for a good editor. I don't know how to edit that well. So if they're really weird and the edits are weird. Hi!
Hi.
I called Niels and Jake answered.
Ow!
Quiet over there, I'm busy.
Hi.
Hi. It's my first day vlogging.
Are you gonna do the whole sunglass thing too?
What's a sunglass thing? No, I just wear sunglasses in the gym.
Damn, lighting is good right now.
I hate him so much, guys.
Watch the game. 8, 9.
Why do I have sunglasses on?
Ooh, why am I sweating buckets?
People have been asking me why I'm wearing sunglasses in the gym. And you see, it's so you can't see them haters. This guy's Suri is Medea. Listen. That workout kicked our butts, dude. I'm so tired. But we still have to go grocery shopping. Just a little after workout meal. Protein shakes and broccoli because we follow our meal plan. We're going to grocery shopping with Nick
and Erica. Rick.
And Nick and Rick! Yeah. Nick and Rick, yeah!
More than me, bro.
You look like a celebrity.
Well, I am, obviously.
You look like you're incognito.
I am.
Huh? Nope. Wingardium Leviosa! Okay, so I'm back at it again. My battery died, but we got the other battery! I just dropped my mixtape, guys, it's okay. It's just my mixtape, all right?
Goodbye. I believe in the sand beneath my soul. I want something else. Not listening when you say.
Hi!
That's when I dream it too, there's nothing there.
Squad. Fanta. Wait, Tristan just ran up to me. He's like, give me your money. I'm like, wait, what?
Alyssa, behave yourself, okay?
What?
Just behave yourself.
Behave myself?
Yeah.
Right. I'm behaving myself, okay?
It's not what I had in mind.
There you go. Have a good day. Ah, this would look very nice on you. Very nice.
Oh, for me?
There you go. Yeah, 5 years.
Everyone just left me here. I don't know what to do besides vlog.
Dude, literally I have no idea where they went. I mean, I'm really hungry and I'm locked out of the car, so I'm not gonna wait for them to eat, bro.
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Call Nick Crompton.
Camera?
It has to be up tomorrow.
Tomorrow at what time?
At in the morning.
What time are we working out tomorrow?
So in case you guys are wondering how I spend my Saturday night. Guys, so it is 4 a.m. I just finished editing the video. I didn't know it was gonna take so long, but I had to switch over to my phone to use it, but it's 4 a.m, October 16th. I just wanna say I love you guys, and vlog day one is over. Good night. I'm gonna pass out. Peace out, guys. I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Belly point 2 just to hurt you.